All right, so we got a Frieghtliner with a Cummins engine that was overheating. Every time I put it into a regen, it would get hot and shut itself down. Went ahead and changed the thermostat, thinking it was the thermostat. Still doing the same thing. We pulled off the water pump, and we're testing the water pump. And then we saw this. Whoa. So if you turn that side, the water pump turns, but it's broken inside to where it doesn't turn. No water flow.